Hello and welcome to Belgium for one of the most eagerly awaited classics of the year, Liège-Bastogne-Liège. With its very demanding route that takes in numerous short climbs, this monument is the holy grail for all punchers. The breakaway didn't get far. Watch out for counter moves.
Guys, that poyen may be one for the punchers, but it's also and especially about freshness in the closing kilometers. You've got to keep plenty in the tank for the final climbs and make no unnecessary exertions. Otherwise, you'll pay the price straight away.
He's a good climber puncher over any kind of obstacle.
You've got 1 minute 30 over the peloton. It turned out to be a good move.
His pace is not really an asset, and so, instead, he must rely on his capabilities as a ruler puncher to gain the upper hand. Two podiums in the Tour of Italy and one victory in the Tour of Spain, Fabio Aru quickly made a name for himself. Unfortunately, over the past few seasons, he has trouble regaining this level.
Revving, Reduce the tempo or you'll pay the price. Out of strength. Look after yourself if you want to avoid a blow-up.
Allez, plus vite, on est à 20 ans. Weiter! Allez! Allez.